Hey, stop staring. Haven't you guys ever seen a dragon before?
You're a dragon?
You got a problem with that pussycat?
A dragon? You brought a dragon to Avalar? I hate dragons! Yeah!
How do we get ourselves into these messes, pal?
Spyro, my boy, I've got a magic bean, seed for you in here somewhere. Ah, here it is. Why don't you plant it in the ground and see what grows?
How about a big old tree stump bean plant thingy? Wow, crap. Yep. Make sure to hit it at the top of your... Just shut up, Hunter! How about a tip about gliding? Son of a gun. Dang it! I'm so close.
Misplaced your seeds, have you? I can make all the plants shrink again if you'd like to start.
Sure.
There you go, Beeb.
Let me eat it. Dang. Oh, you know what? There are three spots. That's even bigger. Come on now. To complete the puzzle, I really need that. Okay, now I'm annoyed. I need another seed to be able to do this. Well, let's see what we can do there. Whoa. There we go. I can pick up one here. It's been so long I forgot how to do this puzzle. Oh well. I only stood there and wasted everyone's time for a couple minutes. There, much easier. Oh, looks like we're gonna have to swap controllers here in a minute. Yeah, worked. Boom. Look at me, I'm doing good.
Well done, my boy. Here are two more seeds to get you the rest of the way. Oh, and take this with you if you don't mind. It's been cluttering up my pockets.
But aren't we looking for those? Ah, crap. Ah. There. Then I come down here, grab this, whoop, grab that. Juliet is a bird.
Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou Romeo? Oh, there's Romeo. You can have this. I don't need it anymore.
Hooray, I got it. Creepy slug bird romance. Hooray. I love creepy slug bird romance.
Cowlicks, with these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away. Can you help me get them back into my pen?
I don't know. Get 5 cowlicks into the pen. That is 1 cowlicks. What about this one? What about this way over here? Are there cowlicks over here? There sure are. There's one right there. There's a big old cowlick right down there. Hello, there's 2 of them. Oh, you know what? I need the super flame to get them up high enough. I actually don't know where that is. This is gonna be annoying. Don't you dare go down there. Stupid cowlick. This way. That's 2 of them. Uh-oh. That was a bug. Oh, crap. Just make sure he stays away from the edge so he doesn't fall off. I'm getting up there. They seem to be invincible to fire. I was wanting to get two in at the same time, but that's not possible now. I did it.
Thanks, Spyro. Here's a little something for, you know, the effort.
Thank you.
There are two more cowlets out there somewhere, but I haven't seen them in days.
I know where the cowlets are. Do you know where the cowlets are? I'll give you a hint, it's gonna be dumb and annoying. Hello, Cowlick. Or maybe not as annoying as I thought. Hopefully he'll be able to make it across the gorge just fine. Or no. Oh, did they just put him up there for me? That's awesome. They sure did.
You've reunited me with Juliet! Oh, now we can take our honeymoon in Idle Springs!
How I've missed my Romeo! If he wasn't so short, we'd get married.
Isn't that always the way, though? Well, we'd get married if it wasn't for the shallow thing. Oh, that was a glitch. It's like, oh, we're just gonna put it over there, because otherwise this will be frustrating. But see, they were trying to do something that was really great. You know, they were trying to do something that was really new. But they were depending on AI. And that puzzles depending on AI work very rarely.
I am impressed. You got all 7 cowlicks for
this is the superior version of this game. That should be all the orbs. I just gotta find all the cash. Gotta get the cash. This might be the last of it. Friendly fire. $337. Forgot about that. This is probably it. 368, nope. And they make you scour their levels, which is great. The level design is actually really good. Much superior to the first game. And in that way, it is a worthy sequel. But there's a whole bunch of dumb stuff that I don't like. I didn't even get him. I hit it. That's the important part. Oh, Sparks, get on your game. Level complete. The adventure continues. I think this is the minecart, which I was having an annoyingly difficult time with. nearby. I like how they're covered in soap.
Please excuse the mess, Spyro. We are currently suffering from a land blubber infestation. First, they put out the fires in our boilers, and now they've shut down our ship, too. If you could stoke up the fires under the boilers, I'm sure you could make your way to the ship. The steam from the boilers will activate our highly advanced machinery.
And there's one right here. There is. It's this one I got, where you blast all the mines. That's why it's called Mine Blast. Okay. Now I know what I need to do. And it is the mine cart. I like that they kind of reused the track from the first game on this one. Come on, Chip. And I like how each game has kind of its own unique aesthetic. You know, this one has Avalar, and then there's the Dragon Kingdoms, which is the first game. Then the third one has its own levels and everything as well. Rather than you going through reworks of previous levels, instead they give you these new locales to work with, which is nice. I'm like, wait a minute, I don't think I ever went up to... Oh, there's the return home portal, so I definitely did.
How lucky for me that you came...
This is gonna suck. Again. Son of a gun. Got this part down to a science. There we go. Oh, crap. Ah!
Trouble with it.
No. No trouble with the trolley. We're all... Everything's working out just fine. All right.
We're winding down here. We'll see how this attempt goes. Okay, this is going well. Then divert path. Jump. 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 Oh crap.
Trouble with the trolley.
Nope, I'm done. Bye.
Hey guys, I'm Alex. You know, the guy from the videos. So, I just wanted to thank you for watching the video all the way through. You know, it's a lot of work. I appreciate it. So, you know, thank you for your view, maybe your subscription. So you can subscribe right in the bottom corner there. Then you'll be updated. Make sure to ring that notification bell. Guys, you know, subscriptions seem to mean nothing on YouTube anymore, but hey. So then over here, you'll see a video that you might like since you watched this video all the way through. Other than that, have a great day. I hope that you watch more. I'd love to see you again. We do stream, so keep an eye out for that. Announcements will be on the channel, my Twitter, all that stuff. All the information is on the overlay. Other than that, enjoy your stay on 6th Street.